shall dwell within them. They shall be his people, and Almighty God will be with them. He shall wipe away all tears from their eyes. There shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, and no more pain. The former things are all passed away. He that sat upon the throne said, "Behold, I make all things new." He said unto me, "Write these words, for they are faithful and true." And it is done.
In the Trinity, he is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, he is everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is he, the Son of Man, seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning.